Also happening today, the Plano School Board scheduled to vote on an issue that could result in the closure of four schools for that school district. Davis and Foreman Elementary Schools, along with Armstrong and Carpenter Middle Schools, could likely shut down. Officials say it's due to declining enrollment and a $35 million budget shortfall for that school system. Now, if approved by these Board of Trustees, the campuses could be fully closed by next fall.